abandoned shopping carts littering the streets of West Sacramento, and now the city is doing something about it. They've started a program to remove these shopping carts and contracted with a company to go around the city streets and remove them. Now, if those shopping carts have something inside them that are personal belongings or they're attended by someone, those carts are not going to be touched. But any ones that are empty, laying on the street, or that have garbage in them, those are going to be removed and taken to their rightful stores. I'll tell you how the public can help this program tonight at 10 and 11 on KCRA 3 News.